Raping up, and okay, or just popping up. Whatever is happening in Zanzi, we got all the tea for you. Now remember, show us some love and hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so you can keep brewing the tea and deliver it directly to you. Wow, Mzansi, a Cape Town man who was dragged naked out of his shack in Khayelitsha by the law enforcement officers has been left traumatized by the ordeal. I am also traumatized by this ordeal, and it's really inhumane. Now, I do warn you, Mzansi, this is not for sensitive viewers. But hello and welcome to Entertainment News, Mzansi. Now, if you are new to the channel, you know you love our stories. So go ahead, press the subscribe button and the notification bell so you will never miss an update. Now, I've spoken to him this morning and he is still a bit traumatized after the incident. He is unhappy because his dignity has been dragged through the mud. It's inhumane to do such an act, and it's even worse now because we were in the peak of the lockdown. EFF councillor Mbulelo Ndwane told press on Thursday morning. Ndwane said they had also taken the man to seek medical attention. Now, a video of Wednesday's eviction showing members of the city anti-land invasion unit removing the naked man from his shack has gone viral. Now, you can stay until the end of this video so you can see the video. But like I said, I'm warning you, this is not for sensitive viewers like myself. There is a scuffle as the man tries to make his way back into his shack, with four or five officials blocking his path and some pushing him to the ground. As he tries to get back into the shack, other members of the team dismantle the front portion of the shack as if dragging him out of it naked was not enough, which consists of the door and the window. The members continue to dismantle the shack while the man sits on his bed. In a statement on Wednesday evening, the city said it was in the process of suspending the law enforcement officers involved. Ndwane said the people living in the informal settlement in Khayelitsha had been living there for quite a while. Ndwane said they will be marching against the inhumane treatment received by the community of the informal settlement. Early on Thursday morning, housing activists gathered outside the residence of Human Settlement mayoral committee member Malusi Boy. City of Cape Town Executive Director of Safety and Security Richard Bosman said there has also been a protest outside the House of Safety and Security official J.P. Smith. The protest was definitely in reaction to yesterday's incident in Khayelitsha. There was a police presence on the scene and the protesters have been dispersed. National Minister of Human Settlements, Water and Sanitation, Lindiwe Sisulu, has condemned the distasteful eviction of the Khayelitsha man. Distasteful indeed. While we are yet to be praised of the exact details of what led to what we have seen on various media platforms, we wish to condemn with the strongest terms an act which sought to degrade an individual like what we have witnessed. The act is inhumane and has no place in our democratic South Africa, said Sisulu. Watch the video next. Don't forget, Mzansi, we always love to hear from you, so make sure you leave your comments on the comment section below. But you know, we bring you the stories, we bring them hot, just the way you like it.
Who's next?
Pegela.
Vamos pegela. O Sali. Pegela. Ei, no. Tá no gula. Uyum foi mesa. Pegela, uyum.
Do it, get him.